Blah, blah, I say blah. The vampire blood boils in the sunlight. I know, it's really annoying. I'm trying to do these two damn Dawn Guard quest lines. But look what it does to us, guys. Active effects. Oh, God. Your vampiric blood gives you 50% weakness to fire. Health, magicka, and stamina do not recover while in the sunlight and reduced by 60 points. That is absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Not enjoying that. I want to cure this vampirism. Ooh, who the hell is this? Is this a baddie? Let's see. Just a hunter? It appears it's just a hunter. We'll go make friends. What up, boss?
I've been hunt. Take a look.
You got like cataracts, bro. You've been hunting. Yeah, you ain't making much money. She got saber cat pelt. Nope. You can't help me, boss. What
it's
you got here?
Not like my poaching is hurting anyone.
Archery increased, right? That's fine. Actually, I like having these books. Remember? What else we got here?
There's enough for all.
Take How about you? You have even less gold.
See you.
See you. See you. What's down here? Another farm? What farm we got? Oh, 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 oh. Well, I could hunt me some saber cats too. Ooh, I missed? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, there's a bear. Yeah, yeah, beast fight. Oh, jeez, there's two bears. What the hell was that? Oh, this is a cave bear, though. Oh, he's fast. Ooh, what the hell is going on? They're running away from this beastly thing. What the hell just hit me? Spriggan Earth Mother. Get away from me, Spriggan Earth Mother. I haven't seen one of you in forever. Ooh. Ooh, you still see me, huh? Ooh, you're not as strong as you used to be. Still pretty damn strong, though. Well, they are creepy looking, though. Keep staggering her. Uno mas. Ooh, not uno mas. Well, I want to get rid of her. I hate these bees things that are flying around her. It makes me feel uneasy. No, 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 you do not do that. Oh, jeez. Sorry. The hell is the... Ooh! He almost ripped my head off. Ooh, K-Bear, come back here. Why are you all green? I don't understand why you are green, sir. Where the hell did it go? Oh. He had a ring. He ate a ring. Now, where was this, Spriggan? Oh, hello. Alright, so what was this? Oh, lots of butterflies. Oh yeah, when you see that sign, that means there's gonna be butterflies. It's a meadow. Butterflies are good for potions. Hey, hey, hey. Make some good potions. Oh, yes, yes, hey. See, we buy a lot of our ingredients, but that's just because we have a ton of money and it's just easier. Oh, hello. Poor hunter. What is this? Mammoth tusks, they're worth something, they just weigh so much, I don't even care. Let's read that book. Look at that, another some more archery skill books, look at that. So we would really, really like to. Let's just say we don't have health regen right now. like to get rid of this vampirism. Let's check this out. We can't just wait until it's nighttime, and then we can... We haven't used our zombie skills yet. I mean, zombie skills, isn't me. Our, vampire skills yet. Maybe it's time that we do. Oh, I forgot about that. Vampire Lord, vampire seduction, creatures of people, no. Mm-mm. Vampire Lord. Wait, what was the other one that we have? That's what we have right now. What is this? Vampire is visible, has improved night vision for 180 seconds. That's not that good. And the Vampire Lord, what does that say? Use revert form power to change back. Well, if there's people in here, I want to get their souls, man. Oh, wait, where is it? It's, like, up top? Can we make it up here? Oh. Oh. Come on. Yeah. But can we get all the way up there? Oh, how high is this thing? Where the hell are you? Oh, you're up top. Oh, it's a damn mage. It had to be anything but a mage. I freaking hate mages. Come on.
Where are you?
Stay still. Ooh, you were so damn powerful. How much health do you have? Jesus, you don't have any armor on. Must kill. Is there another one? Or is that one that you conjured up? Well, we're gonna go in and we're gonna become... Ugh, I actually don't really want to fight her as a vampire. I would probably go for it. What was this? No good. Oh, it's down here. I feel stupid. Alright, I think it's time to become a vampire lord. Embrace it! Before we attempt to get rid of it. Alright. See how this works. So let's set up. Yas! Wake that demon. Oh, you apparently can't sneak, okay. So what do we got here? Bats? Vampire sights? Yo, I'm doing no damage to her. Wow, that is ridiculously stupid. That was stupid, okay. Well, apparently our vampire form is not very strong, and we shouldn't start on really strong mages. So we're not going to. Oh shit, I just hit stuff. Oh yeah, she's powerful as hell. Sneak attack with ridiculous damage. Like, look at that! I did 1,000 damage on her almost. It did almost nothing to her. It did over 1,000 damage. Grand Soul Gem. Jesus. What's in here anyway? A pheasant? Oh shit. Almost got me. Almost got me. I'll take the Grand Soul Gems any day. What the hell, we got some slaughterfish. I'll take those. Seared slaughterfish? No thanks. Really? Is that all that was in here? Like, there's nothing else? Got some brewskis. We got a book. Oh, wait, that might be one that we should read. See if it gives us a mission. Probably not, but you never know. Is it just telling you about these poisons? Oh, we already know what everything does, bro. Well, mostly everything. We've done lots of experimenting. Look at this. That's actually useful if we didn't already know what everything was. But we do. Well, almost anything. Well, that's a lot. Damn it, took the basket, whatever. Don't want the potatoes. Anywhere else to go in here? Like, is this... No, I don't even want that. Alright, what a waste of time. What a waste of time. We gotta find some things that we could... Some things we could do in our vampire form. Where the hell did that come from? Oh, frostbite spider. Are you fighting with people? No, an elk. Oh, it's not dead? What the hell? Got a kill cam and everything. I just saved you, elk. You look confused. Sorry, ooh, that's a beautiful long shot. It's just beautiful. You had large and small antlers? Alright. We need some people. I'm afraid the people here are going to be too damn strong, though. Oh, goddamn mages. Oh, Jesus. I'm just not gonna mess with them. It just doesn't make sense to mess with them. They're too powerful. Sorry, sir. Ooh. We got here. Restoration increased. Fire assaults. You got a bunch of dwarmer stuff. We'll leave that there. What is this house up here? Bunny, you scared the crap out of me. We need to find some lower level... I thought that was a guy. Some lower level enemies that we could, Oh, jeez. What are you? Well, you're a bear. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to do this. Give me your health, bro. I understand you're not a human, but I will take your health. Ooh. What is that? Oh, this is Ray's dead. Can I raise the bear? Hey, bear. Oh, too powerful. Am I sneaky in this mode, though? That'd be pretty sweet. You look ridiculous, though. Can I see the front? No. You just, like, float. Like, la-da-da-da-dee. Where the hell are we? Whoop. Ooh. Die. I'm not getting a bounty though, which is pretty sweet. And you're pretty damn fast. Yeah. Let's see with the perk tree, like, what does it look like? Like, when the hell does it get, does it increase though? 50 point bonus health. Come on, bruh. Attack me on sight. Fast. How I never. This is where that. What's her name was talking about? That alchemist in Riften. Talking about Shorestone all the time. The road to Shorestone is dangerous.
If I can just.
Can I reanimate you? Probably not. Ooh, ooh. Oh, come on.
Enough of this.
This is so ridiculous. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. You trying, boss? Whoop. Oh, there's a wolf. Ooh, I got them both. Ooh, Vampire Lord perk available. Let's see. 50 points bonus to health, magic, and stamina as a Vampire Lord. Yes, thank you. Detect all creatures, even dwarven, automatrons. Transform to invulnerable mist while health, magic, and stamina. Okay, that's pretty cool. Everything slows down while you move faster. That's pretty damn sexy. Blood magic can pull a creature to you from a distance and it's like the Darth Vader perk. Summon a gargoyle. Okay, corpse curse, target is paralyzed. Okay. Blood magic. What's this? Unearthly will? Night powers of blood magic. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Killing a person with power attack, bite restores all your health. Poison talons, melee attacks with 20 points of poison damage, nightcloak in combat, you're surrounded by a cloud of bats that feed on enemies within melee. What? Too bad you can't do anything. Oh no, you gotta be freaking kidding me. No, sorry, dragon. I really don't want to deal with you right now. Oh, F. Oh, Dolvakeen! Thank you. Leave me alone, dragon. Oh god. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's see. See how quickly he can take my ass out in vampire form. What's this? Are you serious, wolves? Oh man, I'm dead. I'm a toasty vampire. Extra crispy. Oh, oldies, you're silly. Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. I'm getting the hell out of here. We're running back to Shorestone. I want nothing to do with this damn dragon. He's trying to cut me off. Oh god. Wow, well that was ridiculous. Age old question, what's stronger? A vampire or hey, come back here. Okay, let's oh god. We can't get hit by him. We need to hide. Bear, trust me, yeah. Take off. You don't want to fight me, there's a freaking dragon, bro. What's this? What are we finding here? Bear, trust me, you don't want this. Seriously, still chasing? Freaking chasing me, bro? Oh, this rabbit wants some. Come on, bear. Come on, bro. I would like to mount you on my wall. Thank you. Serious wolf. So we clearly messed up at first using that vampire. We have to make sure that we're in the vampire, not the melee form. What's this? Tolvald's cave. Yeah, we want to be flying. I'm pretty sure. My assumption that you are like in sneak mode here. It could be. Oh, hello. Oh, Frost Troll is strong. Oh gosh. Oh! He's relatively slow though. Alright. You are slow. What else we got here, huh? More trolls? You trolling me with the trolls? Well, I hear them. Oh, hello, sir. What, missed? You don't like this, huh? Oh man, you look pissed off, sir. Oh no. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh no, 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 no. Well, you are smart. You're keeping me in this closed area. Oh, oh. Gotcha. There you go. Is everything too powerful for me to raise? Oh, excuse you. You stuck? It appears you are, sir. Well, I'm sorry for this. Not really. Ooh. Oh, crap. Well, you got through. I did say the perk progress was increased, or I got another perk. I kind of just glanced at it. The hell's this? Whoops. Thank you. I was about to say, can I revert form so I can pick crap up? Thank you. Elven Battle Axe of Dread. It's pretty expensive. We're gonna take it. Oh. Oh, it's a falmer. Great. Oh, there's a bunch of falmer. Okay, well, I gotta get the hell out of here. Crap. Dude, you guys are blind. You should not be able to see me. Like, I should be, like, automatically hidden. Oh, God. Come on, hurry up. Damn it! Mistake. Should have just killed him. Because that animation takes way too damn long to happen. I ain't afraid of you. I am free, no trolls. Get him, buddy! Ooh, you're throwing two punches at me. One, two combos. You're dead, sir. You missed. Whoa, sir. Oh, we have to have like full magicka to revert back apparently. Okay. Alright, let's do a little quick savey. Get these glowing mushrooms. So we'll just do that. Take off. I was saying it was more than two, right? I was sworn there was four. Did I kill four? I did. Oh, harvest the blood, Dianka. Oh, it's just one. So I think only use a wood elf now. It's a big coin purse. 35 gold, that's it. Oh shit. See what's behind door number one. Oh, it's a falmer hideout. Ew, I hate that sound. I'm like tripping all over everything. Charo says, iron boots. These falmer do alchemy. Oh, hello. What you guys doing over here? Oh, you're so strong, though. Can't get noticed. Where you at? I don't see her. Oh, there she is. Or he. It's a he. Ooh, there's another? Ooh, there's a bunch more. Oh, hello. Shaman's key. Ooh, that's worth something. Not gonna take it though. Whoa, 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 I hear him. Whoa, what the hell was that? Where's this goddamn spider? Wasn't expecting this at all. Like, came in here looking to find some guys to kill. Get me their souls, you know, just a little bit of that. What's this? There are birds' eggs in here. Weird. Slaughterfish scales just chilling on the floor? What? That was weird. Looks like garnets. Oh, hello. Just a random... Oh, look at you. What are you doing, you weirdo? So this is the most damage my arrows are like ever gonna do, pretty much, and it still takes forever to kill these guys. Ugh, that noise. Do I have any arrows? We need to find us a wood elf as well. Oh crap, where did you come from, sir? Oh. We got Mr. Fong over here. No, like seriously, where the hell did he come from? I'm super confused. I checked here, he was not in there. Oh, what's this? Just keep going down. Ooh, into the, what does it say, the gap? The gap? Get some clothing? We got. Oh. Jesus, die more quickly. He's got a skeever pet. Oh, damn it. Ooh. Stagger his ass. Stagger his ass! What is this guy doing? Oh my god, there's so many of them. Holy crap, look at the red dots! Like, are they just gonna line up for me? Holy shit. Oh gosh. Where the hell are they? Oh, it's a skeever. Ooh, Mr. Skeever, you are fast, my friend. Oh. Oh! No. I dare you, bro. Any more skeevers? Let's go up this way. We got some nice mushrooms. Ooh. Creepy guy in the corner. Whoa. Ooh, creepy guy up top. Creepy guy in here? No. No creepy guys up there. But I will take your jewelry, sir. And your charosec. Well, what the hell was that? I hear someone skulking around. What are you looking at? Just a shield, you weirdo? Oh, you fell on these mushrooms. Whoa, you got up in an odd fashion. Octoplasm, gold, his car, glass arrow, give me that back. He equipped it as he died. Amazing. It's amazing. Take all this crap. I think we can make fortify marksman potions with the glow mushrooms. Oh my god, there's so much fungi up here. This is amazing, actually. Make a lot of good stuff with the mushrooms. Saute them, put some garlic in there. Mm-mm. Can I have this, please? Get a little soy sauce going. Make a nice little stir fry. Delicious. Alright, looks like we gotta head down into the depths over here. Going on. There was lots of red dots, so I'm sure there are more. Where you at? Oh, there you at. That went through his legs. Hey, you. Come this way. Thank you. Yo, why'd you stop moving? Oh, I hit an imaginary wall. Ooh. Ooh, ebony arrows, I'll take them. Falmer arrows, no thanks. Take that. We can make some Charos armor out of it. Not that we're gonna use it. Not yet anyway. I mean, eventually we may actually start changing our type up. We're gonna play the archer for now, like we've been doing. But when the playthrough is actually done, who knows? What we're gonna do with this guy? We're gonna max his ass out. Alright, let's go through here. Well, I think this is crazy. This was a total accident. I just wanted to level up my vampire skills a little bit, but it's gonna be a little difficult with these guys. So I'm not even gonna try it. Ooh, hello, sir. You just busted out of your TP. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Is that a guy up there? What is that? Oh, hello. Oh, it's a Charis. Oh, a Charis Hunter. No bueno. Can I shoot him through this? Nope. What's up here? Oh. Oh, Shadow Master. Hello, Mr. Shadow Master. You gonna peek over the edge here? You're not dead? You are dead. Why? Oh, is my thing done? It is. It Petty soul, petty soul, petty soul. That's it. My black soul gem isn't filled up. I mean my black star. Alright, I'll get some petties in there. Whoa. Get some higher ground here so I can hit these things. Oh man, this place is like it's never ending. There's always a new place to go. Dungeon is gigantic. Charles Hunter, I can't let you live. You're too frickin' scary. Oh my lord. Oh crap. Ooh, there's two of you! Oh no. These guys like just corralled in here? Oh, they're like farming the eggs. These guys are kind of smart, you know that? Oh, the Charles Hunter antennae. Oh, look at this. We have a ton of these eggs now. It's like we never need to have them again. We never need to harvest them again. We've harvested so many. All right. Let's see what's going on over here. Well, I don't trust it. What is this? Nothing. It's weird. It's a toilet. Oh, Mr. Thong over here. Hey, what's going on with my, what souls am I? Common, well, these lessers, oh damn. We're gonna have to drop these at some point. What are you looking at? Some potions? And a frost troll skull, you weirdo. Alright, no one in this one. No one in this TP. Apparently I was over here. Ooh. This place is impossible. Impossible. Know where the hell I'm going. Alright, we definitely didn't come across this though. Definitely knew. I knew there was gonna be something like this waiting for me. Oh my god. A farmer warmonger, what the hell is that? Keep stumbling, bruh. That armor looks so freaking awesome, though. It wasn't heavy, man. It's cool looking. It's probably also. What in the world? What in the hell was that? Faded diary. Another dream of red mouthed interrupting, people running with flaming rocks the size of cannons fell from the sky. Can still see my brother's Astro's arm as he tried to reach the sled strider and walk right into the boiling waters, not just far out. Morrowind was hit by the rocks. There's no work, no food, we'll grow under the ashes, blah blah blah. Skyrim. Oh. So it's like time to move to Skyrim. What tricky little bastards you got here, huh? You got a little trap here? Ooh! Nice try, Falmer. Nice try. What the hell's over here? Bunch of books. Any of it good? I'll take some of them. Thank you, Great Collapse. You know, we just need to, add to our collection here. The History of Morrowind, thank you. Just a necklace chilling right here, thanks. I don't want the- oh, what was that? Salt pile. Awesome. What's this? Battle of Red Mount- oh, block increased. Yeah, useful. Expert, ha! Whoop! Oh, too much. Major blocking, storm major knock. Ooh, it's heavy. What we got here? Take it. All the books that aren't destroyed, if they have a name, we're taking it. We have lots of places to put them in our library. What the hell? Not the burned books or the ruined books, though. Don't want those. Charles Segs, what the hell is up here? I swear, this might be the biggest dungeon I've ever come across. I don't remember actually coming across this ever. The name isn't even familiar. Come on, boss. We got more alchemist Falmer here. Oh no. Well, I guess they're making poisons, or a stagger, skeever tail. I picked up so much fungi. You gonna come out of here, bro? Like, I'm expecting one to come out of there. Ooh, a black soul gem, hell yeah! Is that it? That's all the- oh, nope. It never ends, fellas. Never ends. Excuse me, can I take this? Thank you. Hello, Mr. Skiba. I swear I'm gonna be over encumbered from the amount of fungus that I'm carrying. It's like, Dansby, you don't gotta take them all. Yes, I do. Well, maybe not all, but a lot of it. How many nice potions I can make? Oh, are we like reliving what happened here? Yep. Hit the glass dagger to get the thing. We can buy my arms. We'll try for the rift. Took shelter in the storm of the ruins. Stepped on a pressure plate and trapped us inside. Gildren said he heard that the dwarven roads that lead under the mountains, blah blah blah, have to try. Hmm. It's getting a little interesting story happening right here. Following these ghosts. I'm gonna have to start dealing with... Oh, look at you, you beast! Holy shite! It's like, are there any behind me? Take the human flesh. I don't want to take everything. I'm getting pretty... Yeah, I don't have much room, and I do have a bunch of those carry weight potions that I made, but I don't want to use them all on this crap. Whoops. I just picked up something I did not want, though. I did not want that falmer bow. Thank you. It's garbage. I would like to finish up this, this little interesting quest line that's going on here, though. It's interesting. Well, not a quest line. You know what I mean. A little storyline, though. Okay. So we came up here. Gotta find one more of those books. I'm looking for any place where these guys can hop out and freaking scare us again. A little quick save action going on here. More falmer. Where you at? Something tells me we're gonna see something really interesting soon. Oh shit! What the hell is that? The fledging, he's spewing crap at me. Well, he's dead now. Oh crap. Actually scared the crap out of me, though. Well, not actually. I didn't shit my pants. Jesus, you came out of that thing? I gotta watch out for that crap now. Oh, we cannot sleep in the hay pile where there's enemies nearby. Well, this is gross. Oh, where'd this thing go? Oh, hello. Oh, hero. Ooh, there's two of you there. I didn't even see the other one. You guys look confused as hell, though. Oh, God, no. No, you must die. I'm hiding in the teepee. These guys are freaking scary, bro. Oh, look at you, you coming out of your teepee? Stay in your teepee, bro, you don't die. You come out of that teepee, you die. I don't trust you, you're gonna come out of that teepee. Charos armor. We can make Charos armor. I truly don't remember this. This is probably something I never actually did the first time around playing Skyrim. Look at that. Like, there are some things that I kind of forget and I come across, and this I don't remember at all. Falmer ear, glass arrow, open sesame. It's kind of hard to see. Any more jump scares, game? What the hell is that? Okay, just water. Just water. Alright. We know some creepy shit's gonna happen when we... What the hell just happened? It just got dark. just got super dark. Great. I can't see anything. Is this like an error in the game? Like, what the hell? Okay, we can see again. What's this? Take a look. Is that silver ore? Can I get up here? I feel like I should be able to. Yas. Leak. Dead troll. Is this where I originally came in? Can't be. Gladly mine this silver. Oh, we got a garnet. Alright. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is where we came in, because this damn troll's here. So maybe if it says it's not cleared, we'll come back. Maybe we missed part of that story. But I don't know where else to go. This dungeon was gigantic. Holy crap.